There's been a terrible earthquake in Afghanistan. It happened on Wednesday, but the scope of the disaster is only emerging now. The earthquake struck a mountainous region of northeastern Afghanistan. The hillsides were dotted with homes that just crumbled under the force of the earthquake. No one knows how many people died. Estimates range from 1,000 deaths to as many as 4,000.